All right, so when you are getting the clay ready to dry it out a little bit to be ready for pugging, you want to wheel this up as close as you can to the wedging table, and you're going to fill the whole thing up very carefully, about like that tall, right? All the way, the whole thing. And you want to let as much water kind of dribble off as you can, like that, before you flop the clay carefully onto the wedging table. All right, thanks everybody.